The only place where we really got into a little bit of a debate was over how and whether the European Union idea of a right to be forgotten could ever work in the world of big data. The problems there are that if you're going to have a law that says Mike Nelson can go and tell a company, erase all the data about me, that could mean that you're also asking in a social media company to erase all the links that all of my friends have to me. It could mean that all my friends have to erase anything that they've put up about me. And the other problem is that if I'm anonymous and I've posted things, it's very hard for them to obviously track what I've put up and erase all traces of me, even though there may be information about me that could be inferred from anonymous postings. So there's a real conflict there, and we did have a back and forth about whether this would ever be practical. And I think the majority of the panel decided it wouldn't work, but it's to be continued.
Okay.